In the skies above RAF Conningsby, you might just be lucky enough to see this very rare sight, an Avro Lancaster, better known as the Lancaster Bomber. First used in 1942, the Lancaster became RAF Bomber Command's premier heavy bomber throughout World War II, flying 156,000 sorties. This, sadly, is the last airworthy Lancaster.